Right there guys, Riot550 here, and tonight I'm back on Bedlam. Kind of get the feeling I'm reaching the end of this game now, although I'm not totally sure, I could be completely wrong on that. But anyway, let's continue, see where we get to today, shall we? If I remember, I was in some weird spaceport thing, which was really quite annoying. Yes, I remember quite well now where I was. Right. That's that at least. Oh yeah. There's that dick thing flying about, isn't there? Which, every now and then tries to knock me off this map. Are you out of range of this weapon? I think you most probably are, aren't you? I feel like I need to go the other way. I feel like that is definitely what the game is telling me at this present second. Basically, you've gone the wrong way. Because there was a weird jumper platform over here, which I think I can only get to from over here.
Honey.
Don't start that crap again. That's the exact attitude that you annoyed me with last time. Right, how am I meant to get over there then? I think I'm meant to drop down onto this, then onto this, and then it's a climbing game, I guess. Oh god. Forget how much of a dick these guys are. You really do. Right, I know there's one more of you somewhere. Where'd he go? Just casually waiting for him to pop back up, you know. Oh, you're definitely dead. I saw your outline flop to the floor. You're not dead though. Where'd he go? That thing can even hit me in here apparently. Okay. Take out the hostile gunship. Pretty sure I did just hit it.
Nice work, Heather.
How do you know my real name?
No time to get into that. We need to get our planet fire soon as...
We can't. They've closed the glitches.
That's why you need to reach the sky platform. You're not leaving via a glitch.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god, this is so awful. This is so weird. Nice. That's definitely going to ruin my day, isn't it? Okay, we've crashed in a glitch.
telling me to take the high road?
Holy crap, I've only just realised how big this place is.
An elevator system, but Anku's diverting power away from it. You need to juice it up yourself.
What? There we go. So all it took was for the game to suddenly realise, oh wait, this character's been shot about 20 times. Maybe it should die. Ah, I'm out of ammo. Don't know how well these guns are going to fare against these guys, being a different era and all. But hey, I'm guessing I'm pretty damn close to the end of the game now. Well, I must be, mustn't I? Something's about to go down. I can tell it is. Can we go, please, left? Okay. It needed a little bit of persuasion. Crap, loads of grenades.
God, I love watching you fail. It's like porn to me. You really think you're ever going to get up here? Do you remember how many reloads it took you to get through the Calastria section?
You're a dick. Not the best gun. I've messed this up for the simple fact of I've started this part with all the wrong guns. There's a health pack up there. So, there must be some sort of jumpy lift thing over here somewhere. Or have I just got to jump to that? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okie doke. That's cool. So I take it I'm going to be fighting them dicks from Clastura again soon. Since you mentioned it. Where be these guys? Okay. Where? Frickin' idiot. Well, guess I'm heading over here first of all. Some rocket launcher, some body armor, all of that.
Christ.
Hmm. Well, I dealt with them pretty well, didn't I? Where be they? Glitchy mother truckers. Where? Oh. You ready for them all to spawn? So I'm about ready for them all to spawn. This level's a bit predictable, but my god, it's sweaty. Going that way then. And spawn. No?
Nine.
Where's the other one gone? More minigun ammo. Handy. Alright, let's get off this godforsaken rock and onto the next one. Really should have waited. Hmm. Right, the enemies are starting to step up a bit. Instead of being, things from the old games, they're now turning into them actual dickheads. Right, okay. No health on this one then. Oh, hey there, Pac-Man. I can hear ya. I get the feeling I may have to deal with the Panzer again. Okay. Take it this is going to be Calastria then.
Are you enjoying it so far? Why don't I reunite you with some of your old friends?
Oh. Dude. Save game. Yep. I'm saving because this is going to get hairy. Yes, I remember you very well. Crossbow. Hey, you guys are from Calastria. You'll remember this weapon, won't you? Well, dealt with you pretty well. Still got things shooting at me from nowhere. Realistically, I should have probably have... Nope. if in doubt, get the minigun out, you know. Probably can't hit him with that from there. All that. I can hit him with this. I'm going to resave, because I feel like I've got substantially further and I don't want to keep having to go back and do all of that again. Alright, I need the star. Still climbing.
How come you're the one planting a virus, but it's me who's fighting all the antibodies?
Alright, that's cool.
I'm not fragging at my end too. You should see the shit he's spamming my way. I just massacred the entire cast of two different Star Wars games and beat Lego Batman to death with a rubber dildo from Saints Row 3. Seriously, if he throws any more licensed characters at me, with any luck the lawyers will shut him down before you do.
Should I ask why you were using a rubber dildo?
I was out of ammo.
You said you had admin privileges.
So? Of course! Unlimited ammo!
Great.
Oh, yes.
Take it God mode would be a hack too far.
Ha ha ha. Oh, the tide, she is a-turning. Oh, God. Oh, I should have thought this one over before I jumped in wildly. Hey, unlimited ammo, which means unlimited minigun. And I don't have to reload it. Oh, that makes things easier, doesn't it? Spawn. No? Okay. Hey guys, guess what? Unlimited ammo in the minigun!
Corkwomble.
Oh! Actually... done. Where's the minigun gone? The minigun was doing me really well. There we go. That minigun though. That mini castle from Calastria.
Some people would call this a boss.
Hey, armor. That dick's about again then. Oh, where do I need to go to power this lift up? All change. Game's auto-saved. How very nice of it. Awesome. Moving on. Come on. Give me something rapid fire to deal with these geezers. Rapid fire. News. Oh, not another lift.
Maniacs. Where's this power core then?
It's at the top of the pyramid.
Oh, fuck off.
That proves it's working. His defenses are depleting, so he's trying to protect the core by putting it out of reach.
Why are you being so bloody precious about this anyway? Just surrender. You're nothing but binding on your oath.
His defenses don't look like they're depleting to me.
Believe me, he's weakening. I've almost penetrated the last of the failsafes in his code structure.
Could you penetrate a little faster?
Maybe if I wasn't also working to keep your respawns routed to here rather than to Anchor's detention cells.
Trash in box. I hope this is where I was supposed to go. Guess I'll soon find out when random shit starts spawning. Okay. Whoa.
Okay. I've bypassed the last failsafe. The core is exposed, so let's blow this thing and, you know.
Okay. Oh! I had to fake you. Matters, you just get faked. Come on, zombies. As long as you can get some sort of rotation going, this is alright. But, what's the plot twist gonna be? Is this actually going to be the end of the game, do you reckon? Me slowly but surely shooting to pieces a core. Dunno. Let's find out. So this rocket launcher does quite a bit of damage to that thing. It's just a bit difficult to hit. One more hit and that thing's gone. And I'm killing it with a weapon that I started the game with. Okay.
He's gone.
We killed him.
No, I mean, he's gone. The core wasn't a power source, it was a conduit. And he's fucked off through it. Ankur has drawn his power from somewhere else.
Beyond the Citadel?
Oh, boy.
Beyond the Gameverse. He built the Citadel here to conceal the fact that this is a gateway out of this place.
Huh.
There's only one way to find out.
Oh boy. Climbing. We all know how much I love climbing. And I believe that's it. Bedlam completed. Awesome. Unlocked. What do I unlock? Unlimited ammo. Something else. Okay. Cool. Right. Well, that was Bedlam, everyone. That was an awesome little game. I really did like that game. It was awesome. Shame it's come to an end, really. But hey, it just means we can move on to something else, so I can start a series on something else. So anyway, guys, if you've liked this video, throw it a like. If you want to hear more from me, you can subscribe as well. If not, then you can just disappear and you never have to hear from me again, unless for some reason I pop up in your recommended videos for whatever you're watching at the time. Thanks for watching. Take it easy, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. Come on. I know you've got this secretly, but you're slowly but surely shaking yourself to pieces. Right, come on. This is the one.